normal people of the today can become the future leaders. So in terms of the quality of the future leaders, we need to have a kind of place for them to share, to work together, and then to inspire them for the new idea. That's the things that we need for the future leaders. We do have the program called BASIZE.
With the very unique brand of transdisciplinary education, BASIZE is the abbreviation of the Bachelor of Arts and Science in Integrated Innovations. And throughout the program, we equip students with a core subject area in entrepreneurship or business and technologies. On top of that, we also equip students with the 21st century skill, consisting of creativity, collaboration, critical thinking, and communications, so that the student could become a global leaders.
The second thing we have are the non-credit things that we're going to improve them for the future. Now it's called Jula MOOC.
Currently, the university is looking at MOOC as the potential usage of the way that we can distribute the knowledge. Future leaders would not be limited to only our students, but throughout the society. In this case, MOOCs is an example of the current usage of technology that would allow any learners at any time, anywhere, to take up their knowledge so that they can improve immediately. They do not need to enroll in the four-year programs to improve themselves, but rather they can pick up the topic that are interest to them so that they can improve themselves and tackle on the real problem right away so that they can become the important persons in the future.